Hello Aquarius, so this is the weekly reading that I'm doing for you guys. So I'm gonna start with the tarot, okay? So universe, the person that's on Aquarius mind, Aquarius, what is the current energy between them for February the 10th? Okay, so I got the star card, I got your energy. So I feel like this person's heavily invested in you right now, okay? And this is great because this is your birthday season. I feel like this is somebody who wants to fix things with you, want to heal things with you, okay? This person could be another Aquarius, okay, or a water sign, particularly a Scorpio. Universe, the person that's on Aquarius' mind, what they would like to say to Aquarius for February the 10th, Queen of Swords. They do want to clear the air with you, okay? So I got a lot of blues for me. Blue represent air, which represent communication. So I feel like they really do want to speak to you. Universe, the person that's on Aquarius' mind, what are they keeping hidden from Aquarius for February the 10th to the 17th? Queen of Wands in reverse. Okay, I feel like what they keep and hidden from you, two ways. So I feel like they're kind of still angry or bitter about how things went, okay, in the past. Or they might be dealing with another person as well, okay? Universe, the person that's on Aquarius' mind, what is their feelings for Aquarius for February 10th to 17th, 2021? High Priestess. Okay. Their feelings, interesting, the High Priestess, okay? I feel like this person is not trying to acknowledge their feelings for you. But they do want to fix something, okay? So this person's living in delusion, okay? That's interesting. Let me see. Universe, the person that's on Aquarius' mind, what is their true feelings for Aquarius? For February the 10th to the 17th. It's just communication. So I feel like this is something, you're dealing with somebody who don't like to wear their heart on their sleeves, okay? This person might be another air sign, so Aquarius, Libra, Gemini, okay? This person could be a fire sign or moon and fire, okay? This person could be a Virgo as well, because Virgos are very anal, okay? So, not really emotional. So, I feel like you're dealing with somebody who don't want to put their heart on their sleeve, okay? They don't want to acknowledge their feelings, but at the same time, they don't want this to be over. They want to fix and heal the connection with you, okay? Universe, the person that's on Aquarius' mind, what is their intentions with Aquarius? Yeah, they're not trying to leave. They're wanting to be in this connection because Strength card represents Leo, okay, which is loyalty. But at the same time, they are holding back. They're holding back their true feelings, okay? And I feel like they just have a problem with that overall, period. That's not only with you. I feel like this is overall in their love life, okay? Universe, the person that's on Aquarius' mind, what actions will they take with Aquarius for February 10th to the 17th, 2021? Universe, the person. Okay, what they're going to, the action that they're going to take with you is holding back. Holding back, but they want to fix it. Okay, this person could be a Taurus. Okay, this is somebody who have some form of attachment issues, some form of emotional issues as well, because I don't feel like this is somebody who like to wear their heart on their sleeve, but also to even acknowledge their emotions. So this might started from childhood, okay? So this is somebody who still needs to work through their own issues, okay? But at the same time, they do want to fix things with you. They want to clear the air with you. They want to make it work, okay? Universe, cover the Four of Pentacles. Universe, cover the Four of Pentacles. Six of Wands, Ace of Wands. Yeah, they want a new start. It's just that they're not trying to be emotional about it. Universe, cover Six of Wands. And yeah, they're going to fight for this. But I feel like if you are trying to get more emotion for them, I feel like they're going to try to fight that off. They're going to try to fight off being emotional vulnerable, okay? Universe, clarify the Strength card. 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 The King of Pentacles. Yeah. So they do want to be a fixture in your life. I'm not seeing they want to go anywhere, okay? The message is very direct. So I feel like they are going to be direct with you this week. It just, I feel like they're not trying to show their emotional, vulnerable side to you, okay? But they really want to speak to you, okay? Universe, clarify the High Priestess. Universe, clarify the High Priestess. Universe, clarify the High Priestess. The Sun, the Two of Pentacles. Yes, this is somebody who don't want to acknowledge their feelings for you, okay? They don't want to acknowledge it, okay? They know that you bring them happiness. They feel like you, intuitively, with the High Priestess, they feel like you are a soulmate, but they just don't want to acknowledge the emotions, I mean. Universe, clarify the Nine Swords. Yeah, they want to work with you. Again, this is, you're dealing with somebody who have a lot of ego, a lot of pride, okay? It could be an Aries. Yeah. This is someone who don't want to show their emotional side at all, their emotional vulnerability. But they want to fix it with you. Universe, clarify the Queen of Wands in reverse. Universe, clarify King of Cups, okay? Yeah, they have a lot of emotions for you. I feel like it's more with the first scenario that I was saying with the what they're keeping hidden from you is that they're kind of bitter or kind of angry. I feel like they are. And then when I clarify the Queen of Wands in reverse, I got the King of Cups, and that's for the question, what they're keeping hidden is their emotions, okay? So I feel like they do have emotions. They just try to not show it. And they try to not even acknowledge it for their own selves. Universe, cover the King of Cups. Yeah. They're trying to not acknowledge it because I feel like it stressed them out. Okay. So this person want to be loved. They want to love you, but they don't know how to. Okay. And it's because of them having their own issues. Okay. With their attachment style, with emotional issues as well. Okay. So the signs. I got a lot of blue. So for me, that represents air. So this person could be another air sign. So Aquarius, Libra, Gemini. I also got Aries, got Leo. I got Taurus as well. Okay. I'm going to be pulling the energy more to see what is their current feelings. So universe, give me a 4-card spread. The person that's in Aquarius mind, what is their current feelings for Aquarius for February the 9th, 10th to the 17th? Okay, so I got wedding, pay attention to red flags, flirts, and separation. So yeah, they still want to be in a relationship with you. They know that you see them as low-key kind of crazy, okay? They know that you see them low-key kind of crazy, giving American Psycho vibes, okay? But they really like you, I feel like. They do really like you. And probably you guys have been separated, and they want to fix it with healing family issues. I did got the Star card, okay? So they do want to fix and heal with you. Their current feelings is that they know that they trigger a lot of red flags for you, okay? But they still like you. They still want to be with you with the wedding card, okay? They want to fix it and heal it with you, okay? So, yeah, let's see. They may feel like you are their destiny because this card want to come out. They may feel like, again, yeah, I feel like their intuition is trying to tell them that you are their soulmate, but they just try to, like, kind of play off, okay? But they do believe that this can work, okay? So, let me do another two. Okay, universe, give me a 3-card spread. The person that's on Aquarius mind, what is their true feelings for Aquarius for February the 10th? Look at this. Yeah, it's them. They just not trying to acknowledge their feelings, but it's there. I feel like eventually they are going to acknowledge it, okay, with the awareness being there. At the bottom of the deck, the general energy, material harvest, I feel like things will get better between you and your person. And I definitely see that, like, this person do have love for you, okay? They really want this connection to work, okay? They want to renew this connection. With the Power card, they definitely see your value. They see your worth. They see what you bring into this relationship and what you bring into their life, okay? But this is somebody who's just not trying to acknowledge their feelings. I feel like eventually they will, okay, with awareness being there. Universe, clarify awareness. Universe, clarify awareness. Okay, I feel like eventually they will speak about their issues, okay, and how they're going to fix it with patience and planning, how they're going to become a newer person, a better version of themselves. So I feel like this person is aware that they do have issues with them, okay? It's just that with them, they're not trying to acknowledge. Okay. So universe, give me a 4-card spread. Alright, so universe, give me a 4-card spread. What messages do you have for Aquarius and the person that's in Aquarius mind for February the 10th to the 17th, 2021? Universe, give me 2 cards. Look at this. I got wedding, the word wedding twice with the romance angel and then this call, wedding ring. So yeah, this is somebody who don't want to leave you. I don't feel like they do want to leave you. Then I also got dragonfly, be lighthearted, finding out things, coming to light, adapt, change, and heal. I feel like they do want to clear the air with you, okay? This is somebody who could be a mirror to you. So for me, this represents karmic. This could be a karmic relationship. Mirroring each other, self-image, relationship reflect our wounds and introspection. Yeah, I feel like this is somebody who's aware of their issue, but they need to, you know, put in the work to fix it. And I also got wedding rings, union, wedding, married, soul connection, eternal love, everlasting promise, okay? Then I also got heartbroken, golden mirror, and coffin, okay? So they know that they have to change and evolve to make this connection work. The thing with them, I feel like they got so comfortable with this mechanism. They got so comfortable with this mechanism of, like, being really cold. Because they feel like it's protecting them from being hurt. But they know that they have to take that away. They know they have to remove that out of their life. Okay? The golden mirror. Self-absorbed, narcissist, one-sided relationship, love bombing, coffin. Ending brings new beginning, growth, change, liberation, transition. And then also got heartbroken. Deeply hurt, sad, separation, breakup, feeling lost, and grieving. Grieving and mourning. So I'm going to be using this deck. This is from Imani Gray collection. Okay. I'm going to link where you can purchase this down below. It's called the Holy Water Oracle. Oracle's notes. Okay. So universe, give me a 3-card spread. Universe, what do you want Aquarius to know about their love life for February the 10th to 17th? Universe, give me 2 cards. What do you want Aquarius to know about their love life? This card wants to show itself. The truth. Okay. Universe, spiritual partnership. Yeah, I feel like this is a spiritual connection. I feel like you are there to help them. Okay, because you got Jada here. Jada is a Virgo. Virgo energy is about, you know, helping people. You know, it's about, you know, being the healer. So I feel like this connection is significant for you because it's like you trying to teach them like how to be like you, how to be free spirited, how to heal themselves, okay? With the Wheel of Fortune, Six of Wands, you know, how to bring luck back into their life, how to move forward. Wheel of Fortune is about a new cycle, a positive cycle. And I have Six of Wands, which is success, okay? And that's the truth, okay? So universe, give me 1 more card. Okay, unparalleled. They know that the connection that they have with you is unparalleled, and that's why they don't want let this connection go. At the bottom deck, I got codependency. Yeah, this connection could be codependent because like you are the one that you feel like you have to help them. But you should never feel that way. Especially if this person don't want to receive help from you, okay? Or they're using you as a crutch, okay? So I do see there's a significance, a spiritual significance of this relationship. And I feel like you are supposed to be that leader or you're supposed to be that person for them to learn from, okay? But you're not obligated for this person to be healed by you, if that makes sense, okay? So that's the reading that I got for you, Aquarius. Thank you guys for watching my video, subscribing. If this video resonates, you can definitely book a personal reading with me at queenfortheTarot@gmail.com.